Jessica Kartalija. This is a WJZ 13 at your desk update. Tonight, a vigil for the six people killed when a private plane careened into a Montgomery County home will be held at the scene of the crash. It was Monday that the plane flew into a Gaithersburg home, killing all three people on board and a mother and her two young sons who were inside at the time. The cause of the crash remains under investigation. The search is on for a hit-and-run driver in Anne Arundel County. Just after 6 last night, 67-year-old Linda Lee Suskey was hit by a car on Baltimore Annapolis Boulevard in Glen Burnie and killed. The driver took off but left a rearview mirror behind. Police are looking for either a Ford Explorer or Mercury Mountaineer. Anyone with information is urged to call police. A former head athletic trainer at Mount St. Mary's University is sentenced to 1 year in jail. 37-year-old Eric Hansen pleaded guilty to putting a camera in the bathroom of his home to record a 16-year-old girl that was visiting while she was undressing. He then traded the video online for child pornography. Mount St. Mary's fired Hansen after learning about the investigation. Tonight, Baltimore's Horseshoe Casino will host the finals of a karaoke competition. Last week, more than 150 singers competed in the preliminary round in D.C. Now, 5 finalists are vying for the top prize, which is $5,000. WJZ 13 is always on. Tune into Eyewitness News today at 4, 5, 6, and 11. For the latest on these stories and for instant updates, please stay right here with CBSBaltimore.com.